Hey guys, Researching here, and I have finally got my code for the Kickstarter for Title Salem. So I'm going to be doing this video that I owe you. There will be another video later tonight. I'm doing this one now because I do owe you a video. So let's get to it. We'll just do normal for now. Hopefully, things will load pretty quickly. There is a whole lot of stuff that needs to add, so. So those who donated to the Kickstarter got special skins. These skins have been added to the shop, so those who have donated can still get them. But we got them for free, as well as enough points to buy some other stuff as well. Let's see, I'm going to call myself Crimson this time. Let's see what role I get. Oh, the medium curse. I'm gonna be in an area where you can't really see my house or anything. Okay. So there's my house there. One, no dead yet. I'll be very curious if I end up being the first one to die. I am a medium, so there's a high chance of it. Rod is dead, okay. Well, that's a lie. Okay, so random town is taken. So this is going to be an interesting one because I can't say I'm medium because everyone's going to assume that I'm lying. Stabbed by a serial killer. Jester, not surprised. Three dead will not stay. Sorry, this is a boring one for you guys, but there's not much I can actually do. Even if someone claims random town, there's a high chance of them being a jester. Because executioners almost never get what they need because they die right away. That man is who I'm going to call the Hula Gods. Killed by the Mafia. Well, that's useless. Yeah, we have enough information that I think we can do this. I'm going to abstain because I'm not 100% sure they're not a jester. Samuel was immune. Interesting. Town killing, it's possible. Thank you. Okay, and I'm really hoping Casual's not a jester. I'm voting guilty because I don't have a choice. I have to prove it. So Roth's gotta be the target for Sam. Okay. Was not expecting that. If Samuel already got this target, he wins either way. Oh, come on. Just a roulette, probably. Well, Mafia wins. So Ra was the target then. That was actually a pretty good game. I like that. I'm sorry, so quiet during that, but that actually got pretty intense at some points. Just because I had to prove I was medium and there was no real way to do it. But hey. Well, at least you got to see some of the new stuff. So, thank you guys for watching. I will have another video up later tonight. Remember, the Steam sale goes on until July 4th, so if you have any interest in any of those games, head there. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and as always, I'll see you in the next video, and have a great time wherever you may be. Bye, guys!